look at that sight of 300 hounds whirling along there.
Stuart McKenzie and all the hunt staff, this is a sight you will not see on any other showground.
I think also, Fred, it was just worth saying how much we appreciate the work that all the others back at the kennels do. The grooms, the stud grooms, who spend an awful lot of time getting these horses ready and making sure that they look as smart as they do now. It's a slightly odd fence. You wouldn't normally jump a fence like that in the middle of a field.
I'm just counting the number of chicken out. Two won't jump, three won't jump, four won't jump. It took a lot of trouble to get this fence in here, so get on with it.
They're jumping in pairs now, look at that. No fuss or bother, you see how well they ride that fence. But it's important, of course.